Hey guys, my name is David, aka One Eye Woody, and welcome back. It's that time of year again for the Pallet Challenge. This year's Pallet Challenge will be hosted by Russ with Simply Wooden Creations. If you want to know more about Russ, I'll leave a link in the description below.
Quick tip, tie your cords. It won't come apart.
So I made this stool for my cat. He's getting kind of old. It's going to start getting cold pretty soon, and he's going to want to curl up on the bed to stay warm. And he has a hard time getting up there. And in case you didn't know,
winter is coming.
As always, thanks for watching.
He'll get used to it.